How was your stream, Alice? Was you doing still some speedrunnings? And did you, in that case, get some of them? Yes, it was yes, but I had fun. That was count. Chat was hilarious. In what way? For those who doesn't know, this is based on a movie called Attack of the Killer Tomatoes. And it is like one of the funniest movies I have seen. Because you think like, oh, it's gonna be like a bad horror movie. But it's like a comedy movie in like the same spirit as almost Airplane. Oh, they're even talking. This was so much fun. Lights, we were not relaxed. Every day, every way, up, down, left. Ah. Okay, I'm missing what they're talking about, but someone is named Sultan. I think Tomato is Sultan. Mumatu fan. Ketchuk. I wonder if this build is on the for the series. I am Shad. Har 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 har. Is that the moon? This is Whitney White reporting live. Whitley White. From the streets of San Zucchini. Killer tomatoes are attacking the city. From the sewer system below. It's the same guy running past all the time. Is there no hope? Oh. Ah, that was just the intro. Okay, let's do this. Oh no, does it make a sound when he walks? Oh no! I don't have any attacks. Keep running. So, the fun thing also when I tried out Rocky and the Bullwinkle game, I accidentally put the controllers wrong. So that didn't... Oh, I can step on them. Can I step on Big Boy here? So, I'm playing one of the yankiest games that exists with controls all wrong. What the hell was that? It was like something on my leg. Oh, they become too small. Okay, so this is what Mario is. Mario took. Oh, I have to kill him. So this is the original Mario game. I see. Did he run away or did he die? Oh, I can continue now, okay. I'm supposed to go down? Why did they add a sound effect when walking? Where's your birthday hat? I knew there was something I forgot to get. I was actually planning on getting one for Lulz, but I forgot to buy one. That's on me. I'm bad. Cancel the stream. If I just need, want to cancel it, I just turn on the Rocky and Bullwinkle again. They're wearing hats! Oh. Is that how did it introduce a new mechanic? Could have just jumped straight up. Yeah. I got hurted by... Oh! By the water. Did I land on something? Oh, at least it doesn't restart the game. That's a plus, actually. So many games like, oh, you died. Now you play from the beginning. Yeah. Check out a thing here. Wee! 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 Yeah, I could go down there. What the hell is that? Wait! That was... what is it called? Rot Shock? But I couldn't hurt him? The water is freaky. Okay, we go with Rock Shock here. How do we beat him? Did I land on something? Black Dragon Yu-Gi-Oh! Thank you so very much for the follow. It means super lots for me. Greetings from the Netherlands. Hi, Netherlands. Welcome to Sweden stream. Hope you will enjoy your stay. Oh, I get hit and then it takes a while for him to be like, oh, I'm dead. Everyone is friend. Wait, can I jump on him? I could jump on him. There's a Nico friend. Damn it. Yeah, I died there. Okay, let's take this path again. No, he hurts me, so I can't jump on him. Why are there so many bots? Oh. I have lives, apparently. Oh. Okay, when their lives are ended, it restarts. Okay, now we know. So I have to do it in one go. It's actually a rather nice game. From when you think that, oh, they made a game about from Attack of Killtomates, then you think like Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde, or like Beetlejuice, or one of those games. You come back here. But this is actually rather well done. So both buttons is jump, okay. Oh, damn it. Can't take the hand off the controller for 1 second. Because that's when the tomatoes will get ya. Yay, we made it to the second stage again! But now B doesn't do anything. I was thinking of trying to press it and see if I can get the lunch. Wait, there is something here. Ah, I didn't see it at first. Take this path, I guess. Wait. This is not the same! Is the game randomized? Can I make that jump? Yeah, I can. So I just lost a lot of health. Because last time I went there, I had a bunch of lamps I could stand on. Okay, let's see. Rotshock would... Okay, he is still here. I can't hurt him. Oh, now here's the lamps. But that doesn't... What? Or did I just like never go to the other place? That doesn't actually... Oh, fuck! This looks more like grass than it does water. I know it's sewage poop water, but I don't trust that guy. Careful. More careful, and I start speeding again. Okay, we made it. Just a full health. Only three can be out at the same time. Kinda hurts the eyes. No! Oh, I have to redo it all? I don't really know what I was supposed to do there. I knew I was throwing stuff. Go, 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 go. I don't think you can make that. Damn rat. Aha! You could make it. Thank you. But I do wonder why it like shifting in colors all the time. He got in 3 hits on me. That one is called the no, what's in what I was gonna say, the tomato of the Oprah. I think it's only jumping. Okay. Like I should buckle them all, that way they can't be used. What the hell is kind of painting is that? Yeah, you can't use the ones that are borked. I think I actually know what to do here. Because this is the hardest one to get. Because you have to stand in front of it. I was so close on the other one. That damn bat. Here we go. No, we don't need that. Get a life if you get enough points. Okay, I can't turn back when I'm starting the slider. Okay, I'm going to die. Sometimes when I stand in front of him, he can't hurt me. But that was like, yeah, I wanna hit you 5 times. Come back! I just want your gold. I stepped on that little one. Oh, I don't know what to... Okay. Feels a bit a little of a cheap shot to get hit while you are sliding. It's so hard to try and see. Nope. Yeah, I made a safe state there. No, it doesn't have a pattern. Now it has. How am I supposed to hit that one? I can farm points! I don't know for what, but I can farm them. It's vertical. So I must run in there, shoot, and run out. Wait, what? Where do I have to stand for it? Right in front. Okay. Wait, is it like here? Okay. Okay, and that one is okay. This, if I just get that one, yeah, I know this is cheating, but the game is actually hard. I can run now. Actually, we make a save point here. What is that hand? Okay, hand doesn't do anything. Oh, am I supposed to go up there? Damn it. Wait, I think I maybe know what to do. Does that hand hurt me or what? Yes, it hurts me. I think I know what to do. I have to go up here. And then... Oh, nope. Do I have to take all the green bags? Wait, what? Why didn't they take it? Ooh! If anyone has any idea what the hell to do, please. Like, you, if you're like, oh, maybe you do that or something. I wonder if it's that thing. There's like a lever. Did I just do? What? I guess I did something, but... Thank you. Oh my god. What the hell is that? Wee! This is intense. Okay. I now know what to do now. So we made at least progress on that front. That's why you get so much life, because okay, you have to jump from the top. There is a similar game that also uses like this mechanic of being upside down. It's called Metal Storm. It's a kind of cool game. Get bamboozled! Whee! Save point there. Then we try to figure out what the hell to do here. This is Whitley White reporting live. Boop. from inside a battle Dangreen and chased him into the Doomsday room. Can Shad defuse the Doomsday in time? Did my controller... No, it's on. What connects sense and windows just now? I have no idea. I was sitting perfectly still. And it was like boom, boom. Whoa. Okay, this is a boss plot. Thinking though it was the controller that like wiggled a little. What's funny is the disconnection happened the same time I got the crash. Ah! Either. But it looks like everything is working on my end, at least. What the? Why do you walk around? Wait, is it something dumb like I'm not seeing? Like a door or something. Or a big ladder! Thanks, Persecutor, for the host. Welcome in. Hope you're having a great day. How are you today? And thank you for the happy birthday. I am low-key cheating on Attack of the Killer Tomatoes. Because when you die, you get sent back to the beginning of the game. Where is Shrek? I don't know. Shrek be gone. The bats, I don't like the bats. Ah. Is this the correct way? Okay, we have Fang here, so. Oh, died. You tired up? I'm doing okay here. Spent the entire night in the hospital? Ah, okay. I hope it's going well. What the hell is that? Oh, he insta-killed me. So if I understand here, you have to climb up the ladders. So this might be the last level. But it's doing fine here. Just had some troubles with Rocky and Bullwinkle. Other than that, it's been okay. When I started the game, it crashed my stream and everything. I was like, oh, I have a fun game we should play. Oh, ho, ho. Then everything stopped working, but that's not good. Then I played it and I was like, damn, the controls are so bad. What the hell is this? Then I realized I have been my left button was on up and up was left also. So my control, the game was bad. My controls was wrong and it killed everything. But I did learn how the game was working. What the hell is that? So I got to the like flying. Was that the end? So I got to like this sky city or something, and I couldn't figure out how to fly so far that I need. That was the most unsatisfying end in that case. Here comes Larry, the monster. Okay, it's not the end. Help, mommy, when is this game gonna end? Oh! I was like, that can't be the end. So I like Killer Tomato's big answers. Yeah. But that was so weird. Because I for a joke, I was thinking of maybe speedrunning Rocky and Bullwinkle. Because I thought, it can't be that bad like everybody's saying. Then I played it, I was like, I can't even figure out the controls to this. So it is like how bad as everybody's saying. I have no idea if I'm going the correct way. I think I'm going in a circular. Okay, if we run this way. Of course. Oh! Is this going to be like the same thing again? Mega maze. Yes, feels like it. I don't think I want to go down. I think I need to go up. Am I inside the tomato? Because this is what I think a drug trip looks like. I think that's what's implied, yeah. Those damn mosquitoes! That was not the correct way. But why did I get full health? What the hell? That's the zombie one. Boy. Was I going the correct way then? If mommy was there? Let's see. Here it is. I literally can't tell if I have been here or not. Everything looks the same. I'm getting a lot of health. That's the mummy again.